aquí, mirad. Come for all, sweet guys. Oh. Come together. Tell me, how did this go? Ah, I am. Woo-wee. How you guys doing? I hope you're doing fine. I hope your day's going. I hope you're living your life. I hope you know it's too short. I hope you love gold and love life. Whoa. I hope you're doing fine. I hope you're doing wonderful. This is a gold brief after a whole month. And I'm glad to see you guys. I hope you're glad to see me. Please, before I start, like if you like, share, and subscribe. This is the UUP, the ETF for dollar bull, and this is the daily time frame, and we are definitely going through a lot of improvements. We are very close to a bullish disco combo with the RSI now over 50. We are not in a bullish combo yet, but more likely very soon. So the daily, the weekly, in a bullish discount combo where the stochastic is over 80, which means the buyer was stepped in. That's what they did this week with an up move. All right, this is the USDJPY, and we are in a breakout mode with a bullish discount combo with a successful throwback. And glory, hallelujah for the USDJPY in the daily time frame. And every time you have a bullish disco combo, a very bad time takes place in gold. All right, good deal. So this is the daily, the weekly. Oh, Madonna mia, Sacramento, Santa Lucia. The KISS formation, which is ugly, really ugly. The KISS formation in the weekly time frame for the USDJPY in the weekly time frame, which means a continuation in the price structure for gold. And that's that, man. And let's look at the silver, the SLV in the daily time frame. Oh, Madonna, Madonna mia. A breakdown, a very ugly, ugly, ugly breakdown with a bullish, a bearish disco combo in progress, and it's there. And now we are below the 20 in the stochastic, which means continuation in selling. That is not good. And if you can see, we are also below the major moving average, the 50, the 200. And let's look at all of them. Oh, Maron. It's not good, man. It's not good for the SLV in the daily time frame. Let's look at GLD. GLD is the same with breakdown, the same thing, and also a bearish disco combo. Oh, Maron. And also the stochastic below 20. Nothing good here. Nothing here to see, especially when the USDJPY did that. A KISS formation in the weekly time frame for the MACD Maron. Okay, GDX. This is my Elliott wave count, and I label this as X after the problem in the Middle East, and I think we're going to make a lower low very soon in GDX. So we have A, B, and we are trying to finish C, finishing the third X, and it's going to be five down. Okay, also in the weekly time frame for GDX, we have the same thing as in the USDJPY. We have a KISS formation in the weekly time frame here in the bearish disco combo. This never been good for GDX. I hope you guys will hedge your bets. I hope you guys will be less emotional when it comes to gold trading. And please, before I leave, like, if you like, share, subscribe. And do remember, disco is forever!